and welcome to UCD. You've worked hard in your Leaving Cert and you've got your sights set on UCD. Follow me to a brief tour of the campus and what it has to offer. Number 10 bus stop associated with UCD drops you right into campus. First thing you'll probably see when you get off the bus, the on-campus accommodation or the engineering building. Let's check out the accommodation. Staying on campus means you'll never miss a beat. You'll make loads of new friends and have someone close to crash after a night out. Next thing you'll probably see is the Quinn School of Business. It's the Quinn School of Business. If you're studying business or commerce, this is where you'll be. There are plenty of places to eat in UCD, and this is the main restaurant. Welcome to the Arts Block. One of the largest faculties in UCD with thousands of students. If you're doing an arts degree, this is where you'll be. Coloured markings on the floor direct you to giant theatres. Next up is the library, where you'll spend most of your time. The week before exams. UCD has one of the biggest libraries with over 1.5 million books. Four floors, each dedicated to a different area. You'll find any book you'll ever need right here. You're coming here to study science? This is where you'll be. Ag Science is directly across the way. This is Ag Science, where they study horticulture, agriculture, and sheep. In the distance, you can see the famous water tower, which is located right beside the famous sports centre. The Student Centre. Sports Center!